In ethical psychiatry, we must account for...
Eleanor Lamb speaking. Mum says I'm not to play with the other children because they're being raised on a diet of dog-eat-dog. I wanted to see these dog-eaters. So I waited until Mum was gone and went out to find one. And guess what? The dog-eaters wear human skins. It makes them look just like us.
Now that Big Daddy won't bite until you do. But to get to Lil Sis, you gotta put the old boy down for good.
I found one of those children at last. Filthy dress, all alone. I approached her, praying that it was my little girl. But she was gorging herself on blood. From a corpse. It wasn't her. I stared, just reeling. And then that skinny, armored freak that took Cindy jumped me, shrieking like an animal. I escaped, but could Cindy have become one of those things? I've got to find her now more than ever.
Son, you did it. Now, just let her ride on your shoulders and she'll trust you like her own daddy.
I'm always safe with daddy.
In business. Now, there are corpses all over Rapture, and little Dimples there can sniff out the atom on them. Find one. She's got a juicy one, but when she starts draining out the atom, the splicers will come running. Be ready before you set her down on that body.
That is a child of the family. Not a toy for you to exploit and discard. It is fitting that you expire here. One more forgotten curio in Ryan's shrine to the self.
Here they come. Keep the splices off her now till she's finished, or they'll never give up the hunt. Son, but a plasmid costs a bit more. Adam, yeah, keep it up.